This is my favorite apron. This is from my friend Andrew. Shouts out to Andrew.
Only briefly wedged it, so we're gonna have to hunt it a couple times. So what are we gonna do? We are going to dive into that clay. I know you can't see it, but this is poked all the way down to the wheel. The bowl was formed, and for this one, I just did like a little hole. That's just about what we needed there. All right, guys, so we did it. We got a couple little testers, I'd say, for ashtrays, like two-piece ashtrays. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to time-lapse clean this up real quick. I'm going to end the video, and I just want to say thanks for watching and supporting. And hopefully, once I have enough stuff fired that and glazed that I like, that I want people to, you know, own, I'll go ahead and I'll make a little Shopify store. I just want to say one last time, I really appreciate it that you're just watching the video. So, thanks again.